The oil and natural gas field in Cutbank is drawn from a depth of about 3,000 feet below the Earth's surface and produced from Cretaceous sandstone from the Kootenai Formation. During World War II, Cutbank was known as the oil